And to our friends in the United Kingdom, I want to say, parting is such sweet sorrow. But to use a line from T.S. Eliot, what we call the beginning is often the end. And to make an end is to make a beginning. So to all Europeans, I say, it is time to leave Brexit behind. Our future is made in Europe. Thank you so much.